Breaking news tonight. Sky 9 is live over another protest. This one happening in downtown LA. Now, right now, there is a heavy police presence at Main and First Street.
Yeah, you see some movement going on there as we speak. Now, we're told demonstrators may have used some sort of smoke bomb or pyrotechnic. And now the city is on tactical alert, as you see there. It's exactly unclear what this demonstration is all about, but it's happening in front of police headquarters in downtown Los Angeles. As you see there, they were in the middle of this intersection. We were watching it unfold, and it looks like maybe demonstrators were pushed over to the side, or they've decided to continue walking. The police car is still stationed there in the middle of the street on the left side of your shop. But then again, protesters there with umbrellas. As we were mentioning, there's the possibility there was some sort of a pyrotechnic. We did see something flash like a firework, and all of a sudden now, a few minutes later, looks like the protesters are moving along.
Yeah, and you know what? There are some barriers outside police headquarters there, and you can see them right now. They're actually flipped on their side. So I'm not sure how that happened, but I did see several of those barriers that are staged in front of police headquarters there just completely flipped over. Mm-hmm. So you have to wonder what happened in that situation.
Yeah,
but you can see mm-hmm. some of those demonstrators are making their way closer.
And of course, we have seen these protests unfold over the last few weeks here in Southern California. People protesting issues with police and whatnot. So we have protesters there on the move in downtown LA. Sky 9 will continue monitoring the situation there.